I'm Tom Darling. I'm a 2013 graduate. I played 4 years in the baseball program, 2 years in the hockey program, and I just recently started giving back to these programs because I want to continue to see them succeed and allowing the athletes to travel away to different areas and play different teams, building the same kind of friendships that I had when I was there that you can take away after school.
Hi, my name is Mackenzie Madison. I graduated in 2020. My student Canton experience was having home away from home, and my best memory of the softball team was my shortened but very successful senior season because I know we had the potential to go far if we were given the chance. And if you're watching this, I'm challenging you to give back to the softball team for the first annual Giving Week.
Hi, my name is Francesco Palumbo. I'm a 2018 graduate of SUNY Canton, and I played baseball for the Ruse. I'm currently finishing my last semester of grad school, but SUNY Canton athletic programs were a major foundation for my growth and development. I'd first like to take this opportunity to thank the coaches, the administration, and everyone who's involved with that experience, because SUNY Canton's Giving Week is a big part of what makes it happen, and it's also a good chance to show appreciation for those efforts. If you can make any kind of contribution and a donation in any way, it would certainly help to support the programs. As a member of the baseball team, I got to play with an awesome group of teammates who to this day were like family. One of those teammates was Jeff Hyde. He was definitely a brother to all of us. And he and I grew up in the Canton area, and I got to know Jeff for quite a while looking up to him. And then being on his team at Canton, I could really see how his involvement with the team just really impacted the community around him. Jeff passed away in 2019, so this year we're hoping to raise enough funds during Giving Week to honor his legacy with a memorial by the athletic fields. We'll also be retiring as number 42. If we can raise some money in order to do so, it would mean a lot to the Ruse Athletics programs and the Canton community, as well as everyone who had a chance to feel the impact that Jeff had. Thank you for your consideration in these efforts.